Once you've sanded the edges, your next step is to sand the faces. And we're not going to do that by hand because that's just a lot of work. We're going to use a palm sander. So there's different grits for the palm sander, just like there are for the for regular sandpaper. This is 100 grit, so we will start with that. And in addition to using the palm sander, we're also going to use an exhaust system so that it just sort of sucks the dust away, so we're not breathing it as much.